got pasta.
Ooh, well then.
Of course, she finds the biggest word on here, right?
Asparagus? Wow, that is a big word.
Not for a girl who's lost a tooth.
Oh, okay. Big girl. I'm still impressed.
Big girl who didn't eat her dinner.
Full.
You're full.
Is that right?
Are you going to tell me you're hungry when we get home?
All right, I'm going to give you dessert if you eat one more noodle.
That was easy.
Let's see. You just have to bribe them a little bit. We done? Show me done.
There's still spaghetti in there. Swallow that.
Take this. Go.
Good work. You know, I'm feeling pretty good about myself.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
How's that?
I am married to a published author.
It's very impressive.
Mm-hmm. Isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I love you.
I love you.
You and only you.
Mm-hmm.
Sweetie?
Allie, what is it? Are you choking?
I think she's choking.
Allie, can you call?
Hey, sweetie, just breathe on me, okay? Allie?
Is everybody please just give her
do
some
something,
space.
Lee. Allie, I'm right here.
Come on, honey, come on.
Hey, baby, it's gonna
Let
be
somebody okay. Help us, please! Call an ambulance!
It's okay, baby, I'm
Look
right
at
here.
Daddy, okay? Okay, breathe for me. You're gonna be all right. Baby, I'm right here. I don't know what to do. I love you, sweetheart. Just
I can't breathe.
Quick, I'm a nurse.
Allie,
quick,
please.
Quick.
Okay, just stay calm. Come on, Allie, call for me.
Please.
Calm, honey, can you do that?
She's coughing.
She's fine now. She's fine.
Okay, just breathe.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't have to thank me. I'm a nurse at Mercy Hospital. She's going to be fine now.
We are so lucky.
Well, it's not luck. It's Jesus. My husband and I went our way to another restaurant tonight. Something told me I need to be here.
It's Jesus.
Jesus was a man, a great man. And, you know, we've talked about God, right?
You know how mommy and daddy read you stories at night? You know, the fairy tales that you like. So believing in God is kind of like that. It's really nice stories. But we are atheists. Atheists don't believe in God.
Well, what do they believe?
They believe in what's real, in what we can see, what we can touch.
Like what?
Oh, like this?
Well, I guess I'm an atheist too.
She asked.
Right, so as long as it's what we believe.
Oh, are we really gonna go around on this again, Les?
I guess so.
Babe, I am grateful for what that woman did tonight. Obviously. But it's a coincidence. It didn't mean anything.
How can you say that? She was going to another restaurant and something made her come to ours. You think that means nothing?
I know it means nothing.
Can I tell you what it means? It means that we would have lost Allison. If that woman hadn't been there, we would have lost her. Our whole world would have changed forever.
Yes, but it didn't. Okay? We're all okay. Everyone's okay.
Somebody wanted to do an investigation into Christianity, where would you start?
But whenever someone looks in those eyes for the first time...
How can we even talk about historical evidence for the resurrection?
The Gospels are filled with contradiction.
The empty tomb is based on evidence. And isn't evidence your trade?